New skins, new story missions, and more coming in the season pass for Arkham Origins. Hey guys, Andrea Renee here for The Escapist. Now I know a lot of you are excited for Batman Arkham Origins like I am, and today Warner Brothers revealed even more new skins for the upcoming action game. The season pass will be available at launch for $20 and on all platforms, and it'll give you access to 5 upcoming downloadable packs, one of which is 2 exclusive skins. If you pre-order the pass, you'll get access to Gotham by Gaslight Batman, where Bruce Wayne's Batman was set in the late 1800s and had an encounter with Jack the Ripper. You'll also get Brightest Day Batman, which is from the Brightest Day crossover event that ended with Blackest Night, which affected the entire DC universe. You're also going to get the Infinite Earth Skins Pack and the new Millenium Skins Pack. Plus, you'll get a challenge mode called Arkham Origins Initiation, where you'll play as Bruce Wayne before he became Batman, a la Batman Begins. You'll face off against his greatest teacher, Kirigi, and there are some campaign story missions as well, but they didn't give any details on those. Now that is certainly a lot of ways to dress up the Bat, and I'm glad that they aren't tying all of these skins to a specific platform this time around. Let me know which costume you guys think is the best in the comments below, and check out more of our Batman Arkham Origins coverage over on our channel page. Thanks guys, and I'll see you next time.